So today's the day. My friend should be here in about an hour or so to help me finish with my dreads. So before she came, I wanted to practice doing the extensions, and it came out really good. So excited. It looks good. It's intact. It's a little bit thicker here than I wanted it to be, but hopefully it'll tighten up some and won't be as obvious. But looks good to me. I just cut the top of the extension, combed it out a tiny bit, laid it up next to mine, weaved in the extension loose ends up here, and then split my hair in half and started pulling that through the dread, and then just crochet hooked it the rest of the way to try to tighten it more. And a little bit of palm rolling too. I'm gonna do a couple more of these and then she'll be here. I'm excited. There's still work that needs to be done. They're still a little bit fluffy up top, but they go pretty well from my brown root to that color down to the black. I'll just do a little flippy thing. I haven't had my hair this long since I was a kid. The last time before I had a pixie cut and I cut it, it was maybe about this much shorter than it is now. It's gonna take a little bit of getting used to, but I really like it so far. This whole process from dreading, putting in the extensions, tightening the roots, it was really intense. So a huge thank you to my friend that came and helped. It was getting hard to do the things in the back of my head, and she did the dreads for the rest of my hair. She was having issues doing the extensions. So we just scrapped that, and I actually did all the extensions myself, which is part of the reason why it took so long, which is fine. I am sore all over from work and then doing this for 2 days. I am tired. My shoulders are sore. My arms are sore. It was worth it though. I'll do an update in a week.